How are you doing?
Good to see you.
Thank you so much for coming.
Give them that confidence, it's for their own survival, as a person, as a family, as a nation, they will be able to do that. What is our bottom line? Finally, what was the end game? We want them to appreciate the need, which means to train, to understand, to realize that the country takes precedence over some petty interests, or departments, or warlords, or civil servants, or even political leaders.